Hello, my name is Jennifer Mendez, and I'm the new and incoming principal to the high school at Saigon South International School. I am absolutely thrilled to be here in Ho Chi Minh City and joining the team of teachers and administrators at Saigon South. It is a strong team, and I'm sure that we are going to work together to move the school ahead in their continuous pursuit of excellence and improvement. I want to share with you that I am not coming alone to Saigon South, but I am accompanied by my family. My husband, Daniel, he's been by my side for the past 15 years. We both entered into the world of international education at the same time as a new cohort joining the Anglo-American School of Moscow. From there, our journey has continued, and we've gotten to experience a number of different places, as well as some really top-notch international schools. I'm pleased to have experienced education at its finest in Johannesburg, South Africa, moving from there on to Dubai in the United Arab Emirates, and then most recently, Shanghai, China. During that journey, I was very fortunate to expand our family with Daniel to include Cruz, my son, my oldest. He is 8 years old and is thrilled to be going into the third grade this year. And my daughter, who is my youngest, is 5, and she will be going into kindergarten. My family is a tremendous source of support and happiness in my life. I love exploring new countries, new languages with them. This is something that I truly value. I want for my children to grow up being globally minded, with an eye to thinking about what they can do and how they can contribute to the world and making it a better place for everyone. This brings me to the why. Why am I at Saigon South? And I have to tell you, Saigon South has a tremendous reputation in the world of international education. It is reputed as a high-achieving school, both academically, and I think secondly, it's about the care and nurturing, the support that is provided to students. This is a school that encourages and challenges students to take on any number of different circumstances in their learning, but they don't do it alone. They do it with the help and support of their teachers and their administrators and their counselors in particular. I am happy to join this team of educators. They are a world-class crew, and more importantly, they are committed. They are committed to growing, continuous growth and improvement. Striving for excellence is what we do, and that's what we're going to continue to do this year. Presently, we're working on the areas of assessment design, all with the end goal of empowering students to be really confident learners, feeling ready to take on whatever challenge they may be faced with. Beyond that, we've focused a great deal in these first few days leading up to the start of the school year on the orientation day. And for me, this speaks volumes about our commitment to developing a strong community of support for one another. Being a teenager is hard. Taking on the IB curriculum, the advanced placement curriculum, or even just our regular high school curriculum can be challenging. We're here to support one another and to help each person achieve the greatest degree of success possible. I am looking forward to supporting each of my high school students in their individual pursuits and endeavors. Each person has to find their own way, and high school is a perfect place to explore and discover who we are as individuals and what we have to offer the world as globally minded citizens. I am excited to be here. I'm excited for my family to get here and to be released from quarantine so that they can join me and we can explore. I'm excited for my kids to enter into elementary school and meet new people who I'm sure are going to become their friends and people that they're going to have fun with. I'm excited to work alongside just a world-class group of teachers in the high school. And again, seeking to grow and improve our craft, all so that the education our high school students receive is the very best that it can be. I look forward to having the opportunity to meet you very, very soon. learning about you, your family, and all of the wonderful things that you can teach me about Vietnam. This is what I'm looking forward to. And as I sit here with just days ahead before the start of the school year, I'm filled with great energy, enthusiasm, and excitement. This is going to be a wonderful year. We're all going to stretch and grow and meet with high degrees of success. Thank you. And I'm going to leave you with Go Dragons!